Good morning, everybody. We have reached the end of 2021, and I was actually going to try to take the day off and take the next few days off and just kind of play and hang out and recharge my batteries, but some stuff came up on the timeline on Twitter last night, and we just have to talk about it. Dot Zeb, who was the competition operations over at the CDL, has stepped away from the CDL and has leaked some information that he feels that needs to be shared with the community. And it seems that the COD League doesn't support us amateur league because it is a low priority on the list. To be transparent with you, it was not always easy, not to mention the insanity that COVID brought. Challengers is a low to no priority for most of the CDL organization, which has resulted in little internal resourcing, attention, and mindshare given to the program. Unfortunately, that has made it seem as though I was working on an island, and it became tough for me to feel good about what I did. About the work that I did. I completely understand that. But, hey, that's just how it goes sometimes. I still tried to do what I could for the community. Conversations with leadership on my way out give me some belief that things will change for the better in the future. I think he's putting that in there at the end so that they don't try to go after him for slandering them. And it shouldn't even be slander because it's just telling the truth. And not only that, now apparently if you open up the mini-map on Warzone and you're trying to move around as you close out the mini-map, you're gonna go in third person.
I want to, but my
Oh, I'm in third person! I'm in third person!
Are you here though?
I'm playing in third person!
Shoot this guy. Ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Our guns only reach. Oh, I have a
close up. You're playing here though? Like, you see us?
And on top of that, to compound this, Aiden said today that this is going to be his first day streaming, not on Warzone, that he's silver in Apex and he's going to be trying to climb the Apex ranking system. I don't know what could be more obvious that even casual gamers or just gamers in general want the option to play casual when they want to, but when they want to try to get better at the game, they want a ranking system to make sure that they feel like they're working towards something and that they can earn progressions, whether it be weapon charms, camo specifically would be the best thing, and skins to rock for earning your way through the ranks. I know in the early Halo days, you had the Hayabusa skin. If you saw anybody running around with that, you know that they put the time in. I just want to see that come back to gaming. I don't know about you guys, but with that being said, let's end the year 2021 playing some Halo or some Apex, because those are actually good games at the moment. And you know what? Let's try to move better, let's try to feel better, and let's look better naked. See you guys later.